me, bucko. No rock's gonna prevent me from meeting my cousin Hoyman in San Francisco. Gold. Gold. Gold! Gold! I'm rich! I'm rich! I'm fabulously wealthy! Yahoo! I'm independent beyond the realm of mere avarice! Yahoo! Don't you worry. Daddy will protect you. But how? How am I gonna protect it?
Hey, you got to make a small deposit?
Boy, am I glad you happened along. I was worried about what to do with this. Pardon me, sir, but I think I'll reconsider and withdraw me gold. I have a few minor purchases to make.
I'm real sorry, bud, but this bank is folding.
You realize that this is not going to go unchallenged. Not to do it again.
I promise. Honestly, I promise.
I'll draw three cards, please.
Two for the dealer.
I got a full house. What you got, sucker?
Gee, does that beat me? All I got is two pair. A pair of ones and another pair of ones. Hey, do you mean I win again?
Yeah, you win. But now we're going to play another little game.
Another game? Hey, that's great. What do you do, spin this little gadget? The moral of this story is don't try to steal no 18 carats from no rabbit.